those superlicious megamorphological food beasts from Suckage Farms. The universe's number four sustenance resource just got a whole lot juicier with Platinum Slurp Plus. Anatomically reconfigurable nanoclusters simulate.
Temperature 92 degrees. Vital signs nominal.
No.
This is gonna get us grappling her. Go get a ruby gem type ting.
Alright, I'm analyzing the sample and updating the blueprint. Once you've got the other resources, you can create a grapple back at the javelin.
There is two skirmets, sort of thing.
can craft an upgrade, if you wanna.
Meat scraps, fat, and gristle finding its way to your trash? What a waste! Really works.
Proton Tether. Perfect for stealing sheer cliffs and clambering into weird, arbitrarily floating cubes. The cartographers can now plot a path from your location to the required upgrade ingredient. Go get it! Or don't. Your choice. But your compass has been updated.
A vast family of corporations and financial brands with subsidiaries are delighted to share with you a wonderful development in your financial status. As of today, your checking account balance is now minus. While this level of debt may seem substantial, with your recent promotion to intergalactic explorer, combined with its company 2% bump in annual salary, we can now project you will likely be free and clear of the debt in as little as 47 years. Holy shit. Holy shit. It's like a war bitch.
Stay tuned for new executive management. I've met some great people from toothpaste companies.
While there's nothing in the world I would like more than to launch this craft back to Earth so you could rejoin your loved ones, should you have.